your food's ready. Let me condition it up for you. Where's your plate? Put your plates here, Mummy can dish up your food.
Now she's getting the plate.
I thought they had plates.
Yeah, they had that plate, look, it's ready.
Yeah, that's
but
right.
But we still is a no.
Oh. You got a plate, Crystal?
I got a plate.
She wants the blue one, Isabel. Mm-hmm. Put it back.
The one back for her. Good job. Woo!
Hey, thank you, Daddy.
Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome. Yeah, you got one too. Hey, don't do that.
Yummy.
Good girl, watch out. Watch your head, Isabel.
Yummy.
You want with rice and etana?
Yeah.
Okay, give me your
food. Nothing.
What, aren't you going to have rice with your nuggets?
Okay. Nuggets.
What don't you want?
Nuggets.
Yeah, you can have okay. Nuggets. You want rice as well or not?
No,
that's
thank for you.
You. Uh-uh, good luck. Your rush is tonight, chicken nugget. Blow it, huh? Careful.
Hot, sweetheart.
Hot. You're welcome.
Oh,
what happened?
Enough, enough.
Here, what do you want, a fork? Here, what?
Stand up. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Just wanna put this also there, huh? To one. Later after you finish.
Do you want three?
No. It's
two.
Can't eat all.
What?
I can't eat that much.
Two.
Yeah.
It's on.
Yeah, I just only load the because it's too high. Can you get me one of the bowl there, honey? Or plate?
A bowl or a plate?
Any, I can put it in. Thank you. Isabel Ross? Isabel Ross, can you pick up this? Or else me and your daddy pull over that. Pick up. Yeah, they have still chicken nuggets here, Isabel. Remove that in there. I will sit down that in there. Okay, go.
Why do you see some chicken nuggets? I have those all.
Yeah, more. Last one.
You haven't eaten your rice.
I'll finish it soon. This is yummy.
Hey, guys, yum.
Good luck to him.
What happened? Did you finish your food? Huh? Or where is your water? Drink your water.
Yeah.
You need drink your water or is your poopo hard? You need eat. Drink water. Come on, hurry up. And then you can go to sleep now if you're tired.
I'm just speaking to him about what the facts are. The car's too loud. And I don't need to be spoken to like that. He's obviously not getting the message, so use what I've got available.
Did you drink? Where's your sister? Did you drink your sister water?
Maybe in the bathroom. Maybe in the bathroom.
Bathroom?
Yeah,
paper! Fucking cops got nothing better than food.
Sergeant Helen Polk and Constable Jamie Smith have just finished one job when they get home in court.
Huh?
Not in the bathroom.
No?
It's for the court. Not in the bathroom.
I didn't need water. Take control of the scene.
Did you drink your water?
Yeah.
Where is your water?
Oh, so heavy.
Did you drink it?
Yeah.
Show me, drink it. Show me that you drink it.
I drank
it. And with the area now being declared a crime scene, Helen's instincts kick in.
What's that?
That's spicy.
Spicy?
Could the driver have been drunk?
I'm eating, nah.
Mom, daddy.
What? My food, huh?
Dad.
What have you got to do?
Don't argue, please. Get your tired young way down.
My head, daddy.
You want me to put baby in the bedroom?
No.
Huh?
This is not
no. Yes, please don't keep in the bedroom.
SAS Australia.
Drano? Try bicarb and vinegar, neighbor. New Drano Max Gel works the first time, every time. Drano, too easy.
F.B. Johnson.
Shell V Power is formulated to defend your engine against gunk, corrosion, wear, and friction. Fuel the feeling of unbeatable protection.